with Bree.
Hi, welcome back to Play with Bree. So today it is cooking with Bree. I'm gonna make pizza pocket and flour jam. I will also make chocolate milk. Yum yum.
Here are the ingredients:
cheese, egg wash, jam, pizza sauce, mozzarella cheese, puff paste cheese. Let's brush some egg wash on top of it.
Hey.
Okay. Let's put
Are you gonna warm this?
Okay. Put to make yummy and delicious. I'll share it all to you.
That's too much. Am I crazy?
Okay. Then let's put some egg wash here. Okay. Spread it around like this. Okay. Let's now we're gonna make the chocolate milkshake. It's so easy. All you need is chocolate, ice cream, and milk. Okay, and fresh milk. Now let's put some ice cream. Wow! Now next is fresh milk.
Slowly. Make sure you put this around.
Okay. Now let's blend it together. Now let's pour it together. Slowly. Then stop. And then slow. Careful. Here is our finished product. Chocolate milk and pastry. What do you want to try first? Let's try the chocolate milk. Yummy. Let's try this. I'm just gonna break out this one. It's hot. Yummy. Bye. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.